Long before oil, other natural resources had already changed the UAE's face, fame, and fortune, and introduced it to the world. The UAE's rich history of pearling evokes images of sleepy fishing villages, big wooden boats, and brave men working hard for the promise of good fortune.
My grandfather, Muhammad ibn Abdullah Suwaidi, a resident of Rams village, and a diver until the end of the diving industry here in this part of the world. I was so attached to him, and I was into the stories of the fishing, the pearl fishings, the search of the treasures, you know, like any child in the world. We were always in search of stories related to the treasures and finding the treasures.
Reenactments of the industry are held at heritage and cultural centers all over the country to showcase the dangerous profession and the great hardships faced by the men.
My grandfather was talking serious about real trip, a real danger, adversity and a prosperity, a blend of adversity and prosperity. So he was very, very attractive when he say the stories, you know, and his face look and hands are very rough due to the divings and the way it was formed in a way that is stronger than my hand and bigger than my hand, and the story of the dangers that they face.
But there is more to the industry and its rich history than just a forgotten way of life. The fortunes of many of the UAE's largest business empires were founded on the humble pearl. The UAE's oldest bank, Mashreq, which was set up in 1967, is among these success stories.
كانت لها ماضي في التجارة. من هذه التجارة اللولو اللي يخرج من الخليج ثم يصدر إلى الهند ثم يصدر إلى أوروبا. والدي الله يرحمها كان مفكر. عمل سفينة كبيرة إلى سفر إلى الهند. ونمت التجارة ثم انتقلنا من التجارة إلى البنك.
It was the pearl that first introduced the UAE to the global markets of India, Iran, Iraq, and further afield to the jewelers of Paris and auctioneers of America, Britain, and Turkey who wanted a slice of this fortune. It also taught the men of the UAE valuable lessons in tolerance about trading skills and a great expertise in negotiation and money management while the industry anchored the economy.
Definitely the practices in pearl trading and pearl financing, the journey of pearls, has really helped a lot of businesses houses in the UAE into doing business. It gives them the strength, it gives them the practices, gives them the know-how that allow them to grow faster and grow bigger.
Although the pearling industry has died down, its legacy is still kept alive today. The history of the UAE's famed pearls has not entirely ended.
I've got so many ideas that I can develop when it comes to this industry, because this is my passion. This is where I dive every day. This is what I do for life. And really, I want to leave a legacy for the UAE and reposition the UAE in the pearling than other country here in the Gulf and in the global. So I think there is a big potential that we have to sit down and look into it, but the plan, I tell you, is very fruitful and very positive, and growth is a goal for this industry.